Well, one of you get it. Goofy girls.